Hey, this is Alyssa with Clash of the Classes, and today we're going to be doing the smoothie challenge. We have about 7 different categories, and each group will get a food item from each category, and they'll have to drink the smoothie, and whichever grade drinks the most of their smoothie, they'll get 50 points for their grade. So let's get started.
No.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, what'd you get?
Cereal.
Jell-O!
It's a fruit.
It could be. Set, what'd you get?
Great.
Strawberries.
Orange.
Bananas!
Just hand over the tomatoes right here.
Orange. This is gonna be so gross.
Pickles.
Sweet potatoes.
Spam, I might just walk away.
L spam, let's go.
Oh, thank God. What is this?
Oh, God. Hot sauce.
Okay. What is this?
Oh, God.
Let's get some Starbucks up in here.
Gross.
Water?
How much
is this?
Tomato juice.
Hopefully.
I got two.
What's yours?
Water.
That's gonna be kind of gross.
Starbucks.
So now we will blend them up.
Please don't, no, please don't.
You guys have 2 minutes to drink the most. Are you marked? Get set? Go.
Chug. Chug it.
If you spit
it, chug it, Finley.
Who knows?
It looks like a rock in there. What the hell is that?
It's so spicy. Oh my God.
Just don't smell it. Oh,
I took that dump at this. They're done.
Finish it.
No, I can't.
Okay. 30 seconds.
He's shaking. He's shaking. Oh my God.
He's quivering.
How do you put that spam?
Stop coughing.
I can't. It's gross.
Oh my God. It's chunks in mine. Oh. Yeah, I have spam in mine.
Oh yeah. One more split. One enough.
Oh my God.
Time is up. How much did you drink, Hidden?
All of it.
He spit it out.
It was disgusting.
I mean, you didn't even swallow it.
I know, I couldn't.
Mine was like not even a drink. It was like thick.
That's so
good. Give me another!
He has some mouthwash and some milk.
It's like.